Welcome to WebStylePress. Do you see this code output in this page? If you see some extra code output in pages or posts or content in WordPress, it is probably due to some plugin issue. Maybe some plugin has upgraded with breaking changes and you need to update its shortcodes in content. Or a plugin was deleted or deactivated due to some issue. In that case, if the plugin was dependent on shortcodes to display its output in content, you will see those shortcodes in the output instead of the real thing that plugin meant to display. In my case, we are looking at a form displaying extra code in page. This part of shortcode is shortcode name, and this is the variable. We can search this shortcode in Google and place WordPress in front of it. And in search suggestions, we can see a relevant plugin name. Now look at your plugins in WordPress. If you see a similar plugin deactivated there, just activate it and see if the problem is fixed. This is the plugin. Activate it and refresh the page. And we see the proper plugin output now. In my case, problem is fixed. So watch for the deactivated plugins. You can also search shortcode name to find the missing or deactivated plugin, or you can simply edit the relevant page and delete those extra tags or codes if you don't need those. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.